until she dropped. Swim, I see rivers are come to this calm. Jesse would wander, the birds they would fly. Jesse would drop them and you'd hear the dog cry. You'd come to a river frozen like glass. When they tried to cross the river, they heard the ice crack. Jesse went down, the water was deep, cold, and it took him away to his sleep. Later that night on the river, he long set the dog on the ice by the side of the hole. Mrs. Harper stood by the stove, not knowing that soon she would be all alone. She never knew when and she never knew why. Burned her arm on the stove on the day Jesse died. Jesse's soul and bird flew away. Late in September, late in the fall, there's an old dog howling to you.